In this video, I will explain the structure of ankle joint bones, and I will explain the movement of ankle joint first in this bony model, and I will ask somebody to borrow the real foot here. I will explain first the ankle joint bone. This is tibia, the bigger one. It is located medial side, inside. And this is called fibula, lateral side. And this part is called lateral malleolus. And this is called medial malleolus. And actually, in between tibia and fibula, here is the joint called distal tibiofibular joint. It actually moves, not this much, this is exaggerating, but here's joint. This joint is very important. In between tibia, and this is called talus, this is joint is called tibio-talar joint. Tibia, talus, tibio-talar joint. And you have one more bone here, calcaneus, talus, and calcaneus. And this joint is under the talus, right? Under the talus, so this is called subtalar joint. Sub means below. Subtalar joint. So we have four bones in ankle joint. And this is called dorsiflexion. Flexion this way is called dorsiflexion. And extending ankle joint, this is called plantar flexion. Dorsiflexion, plantar flexion. And this dorsiflexion and plantar flexion is happening here, tibio-talar joint. This movement here, but we have one more plane movement, it's called inversion and eversion. Inversion and eversion. This movement does not happen here, but it happens here, subtalar joint. So movement of dorsiflexion, plantar flexion happens here. Inversion, eversion happens here. Now we have a real foot model, and let's explain in real ankle joint. Here is lateral malleolus, fibula side, the other side, medial malleolus, tibia. And we have talus under the tibia, right here, right? Tibia, fibula, tibia, fibula, and talus, right here. Remember, this is called dorsiflexion, plantar flexion. It is happening here, tibio-talar joint. Dorsiflexion, plantar flexion. And we have one more plane, inversion, eversion. Remember, this inversion-eversion movement is not here. It is here, subtalar joint, talus calcaneus joint. This is inversion, eversion happening at subtalar joint, talus and calcaneus. This is plantar flexion. This is dorsiflexion happening at tibio-talar joint. So this is it. This is the basic movement of ankle joint. Tibia, fibula, talus, calcaneus. Tibio-talar joint, subtalar joint. So this is today's video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.